solve this, Briv. dy by dx equals yx sine 3x. Now, we can see we have y's and x's mixed up. So to integrate this, we need to get all the y's to the left side, all the x's over to the right side, because the first thing we can do is multiply both sides by dx. So we can integrate the right side with respect to x, but to get the y over to the left side, we need to divide by y. It becomes 1 over y dy is x sine 3x dx. Let me just integrate both sides separately. This one's nice and easy, mate. We know it's ln of the denominator. Now, if you guys know me enough, by now I always put my constant of integration within the ln. Here, how do we integrate this? Well, we have two terms, LIDI, integration by parts. We leave the first term, integrate the second. This is a recognition question. My guess is cos 3x. Differentiate that to check. Cos 3x, differentiate the angle is 3. Cos differentiates to minus sine, keep the angle the same, which means that integrates to this. But we just wanted sine 3x, so we times both sides by minus a third. So we have minus a third cos 3x. Leave, integrate, minus the integral. Differentiate the first term is 1, then these two brackets are always the same. Dx. So at the moment we have ln ay is minus a third x cos 3x. Now that minus a third can come out to become plus a third integral cos 3x dx. Now same as above. Cos 3x, my guess is sine 3x. Sine 3x differentiates to 3. Cos 3x, we do a third of both sides, so it's a third sine 3x, isn't it? Then a third times a third to make a ninth. So we have ln ay is minus a third x cos 3x plus 1 ninth sine 3x. And that's it. We don't need to write plus c there because there's my constant of integration. The next thing we're going to do is rearrange for y, Mike. We're going to do e to the power of both sides. Now, I'm not going to write the whole thing again. It's just e to the power of all of this. And then this will go. So we have ay is e to the power of all this. The next thing we do is we just divide both sides by a. But dividing by a, you'll have 1 over a here. 1 over an unknown constant is just a constant we don't know. We just redefine it as b. So my final answer is be minus a third x cos 3x plus a ninth sine 3x. Boom. Nice.